An unusual bank robbery in Staten Island. The NYPD now looking for this guy, the so-called ball gown bank robber. You can see him in surveillance video. He's wearing a silver and black dress, and I think I see some fancy high heels there. Once at the bank, he pulls out a gun and he demands money. The guy may have gotten away with it, if not for one mistake. He pulls out of the disguise in front of a surveillance camera at a deli down the street. It looks like a scene